not miss that big hawse. Big old pretty white. I gotta get a picture of that dude. That's number three, y'all. Y'all, look at this hog. Look at that. All right, got him unhooked. I like the ones you don't have to measure. That's a good day. There he is, y'all. There's number one. No, look at that. He choked that dead river bait. He liked it. Oh yeah. There we go. That's number two for the bucket. There we go. He might keep. He's gonna be close. I did not miss that one. There we go. That's number five. That's that big old dude too. Whew. Oh, this is a good one. Y'all looky here. One of them walleye. That's a good one. That's a real good one. Oh, there he is. Oh yeah, there he is. Yo, look at this tank. There he is. That's another one for the bucket. Another one for the bucket. There we go. Got us another tank here. I mean, just an absolute tank. That's a crappie right there, y'all. Well, here's today's haul, y'all. Ended up getting 7. Limit was 10. But we got some dandies. He's a real, real nice dandy. I like that. I can live with that. I would like 10 of those, but the wind picked up. It got super nasty. Just, it was just nasty out. But I want to thank y'all for watching 217 Rebel Outdoors. Keep them lines tight. I want to thank y'all. You can like, comment, subscribe. All right, y'all. He's gonna keep. this one. Don't know if he's gonna keep. We'll find out. I think he's gonna be a little. That's a good one. Well, here they are, y'all. Here's the seven we ended the day with. Oh, and we were only out there for 2 hours. But a couple of them are good ones. Good 11.5-inch fish. Real nice. All right, y'all. Keep them lines tight. There he is. There's one right there, y'all. That's what I'm talking about. Ain't even gonna measure him. That's a good day right there. Hold him up. There we go. Oh yeah, 10-inch fish. Little guy. I don't think he's gonna make the cut, but these whites, they can always surprise you. He's gonna be close. He's there. Might be number 7. Oh. There's a tank. Pretty colors of that fish. Get on up here. That's number 13, y'all. There he is. Well, here we go, y'all. Here they all are. All 15 of them. One man limit. Caught in about 2 hours. Fishing 18 inches deep. And they were just killing the core shot from Dockside Custom Baits. I want to thank y'all again for watching 217 Rebel Outdoors. Man, keep them lines tight. You ain't gonna catch them if you don't get out there and get them. All right, y'all. Have a good day.